my earliest memory was being alone behind a Trader Joe's in Glendale. I thought my mother was this package of soft tofu that had fallen behind the dumpster. And one day it gets really hot and the thing fermented and I'm kneading it, right? And it just blew up all over me. And I'm just covered in chunks of what I thought was my mother. So do you think that's relevant?